In this exercise, we're going to learn how to dribble behind our back, going from left to right, keeping control with your fingertips, use your hands as your eyes on the ball, and keep your head up. We always try to keep an athletic position, so keep your knees bent.